In custody tonight, the York couple accused of a gruesome murder in L.A. It is the top story this Friday night. U.S. Marshals captured Ed and Melissa Garcia this evening in Hollywood, California.
For more than a week, the Garcias had been on the run as murder suspects. Susquehanna Valley authorities were on alert in case the couple returned to the area, but it turns out they were homeless and staying in an abandoned building. Police say the Garcias lured Herbert White to their Skid Row hotel room in L.A. November 28th with the intent of robbing him. A hotel employee found White's body parts in a backpack and wrapped in blankets under the bed. A knife believed to be the murder weapon was also found in the room.
Police say White was tortured before he was killed, so the suspects could face the death penalty. We also learned Melissa Garcia had dyed her hair in an effort to change her appearance.